Hey, this is Dr. Hymers in my office.
这是海罗博士在我办公室里。
SCS Dr. Hymers in the office.
I am going to talk to you in just in English.
现在请你用英文告诉大家件事。
Le hablaré solamente en inglés.
But we'll be back in just a few minutes to preach the sermon, and that'll be in English and Spanish and Chinese as always.
再过一会儿呢，我们讲到的时候就用三种语言了：中文、英文、西班牙语。
Pero regresaremos en unos minutos para predicar el sermón y será en inglés, español y chino como siempre.
So keep watching.
继续观看下.
Sigue mirando.
Now at the top of your screen is an address where you can write to get these two books. We're offering these two books, one by Dr. Kagan and one by me, and two books for the price of one. This is Dr. Kagan's book, From Darwin to Design. It is a book on showing the untenable nature, the falseness of the theory, Darwinian theory of evolution, and he does a fine job. Dr. Kagan has a PhD in mathematics from UCLA, and he has written this wonderful book. I helped him a little bit with the English of it, and Dr. Henry M. Morris, the founder of the Institute for Christian Research, said, "It's a delight to read." And Dr. D. James Kennedy said, "A word of warning to those who may pick up this book by chance, you most likely will not be able to put it down. Darwin to Design shows how Dr. Kagan, a staunch atheist, gradually began realizing that the laws governing the universe are too precise to point to anything but intelligent design by God." I want you to have this book. And I want you to have this one as well. This one is my autobiography. It's called Against All Fears. Dr. Kagan wrote on the back, "You will laugh, you will cry, it will encourage you when you're ready to give up." Dr. Paige Patterson, the president of Southwestern Baptist Theological Seminary, said, "Read this book and you will be blessed." This is my autobiography, and it's quite a book. It's got photographs of me with everybody from Richard Nixon to Billy Graham. And I met some real heavy Christians in my day, as the hippies would say. And this is my life story. Moish Rosen, Jews for Jesus, Patrick Buchanan, Dr. Bob Jones Jr., Richard Nixon, President Reagan, pictures with me, and I met these great men, Dr. W.A. Criswell, Dr. Robert L. Sumner, and Dr. John R. Rice, Dr. Richard Rembrandt, Dr. Bill Bright, and Dr. Jerry Falwell. These are some of the men that I've met, Billy Graham, over the years, and Francis Schaeffer. And I want you to have this book. It's my unvarnished and truthful autobiography, how I came up as a boy, a virtual orphan, and how I came into the ministry and failed as a missionary, but now I'm pastor of the only independent fundamental Baptist church in downtown Los Angeles. This book will blow you away. It's called Against All Fears, A Frightened Boy Overcame Incredible Obstacles and Became an Inspiration to Millions. I'm going to send you both these books. I believe you need them. You will read them yourself, and if you're a pastor, you'll teach these books to your young people. They're tremendous books. This one is on showing the fallacies, the unreliability of Darwinian evolution. This one is my autobiography, how I became a Christian, and I'm responsible for preaching these sermons all over the world. These books would sell for $25 each if you bought them in a bookstore. We're letting you have both of them for $25, and that includes postage. Write to me, Dr. R. L. Hymers, Jr., Dr. Hymers, H-Y-M-E-R-S, at the address on the top of the screen, Post Office Box 15308, Los Angeles, California, 90015. Make a check out to the Baptist Tabernacle of Los Angeles, or to Dr. R.L. Hymers Jr. Either way, it'll get to me, and we'll send you both these books. This is a $50 $50 offer, you get both of them for $25. That includes shipping. So please write to us. Now we're going into the service, which is now underway. And God bless you for watching.
Hark the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King.
Amen. That's Charles Wesley's great Christmas hymn. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you for watching tonight. You are in the Baptist Tabernacle of downtown Los Angeles. Now we have a ministry worldwide, and a million people a year come to this. Come to our website, because on this website we have the videos of most of the sermons and the transcripts, word by word, of almost all the sermons in 42 languages now. So you go to the front page, www.sermonsfortheworld.com. You go to the front page, scroll down till you see app. Click app on, and you will be on our app. Then you don't need to go to www anymore. Just click app, and you got it.
So
and anywhere in the world.
sermonsfortheworld.com.
Forty-two languages, almost unbelievable. The last two languages are from Africa. Here is a fellow from Mexico writing to me, and they translate it, and I'm able to read it that way. Dear Dr. Hymers, warm greetings from Mexico.
亲爱的海博士从墨西哥向你们这个打招呼。
Pastor, can you help me to explain what it means to find grace in the eyes of God?
能不能向我解释一下在神得到神的恩宠什么意思？
Martin from Mexico.
这是马丁, 他这样写信,
Dear Martin,
我回信,
find grace in the eyes of God means to trust Jesus.
得到神恩宠, 也就是信靠耶稣的意思。
When a person trusts Jesus, he instantly finds grace in the eyes of God, actually right before he trusts Jesus.
一旦人信靠了耶稣, 他就会得到神的恩宠, 恩典。
I know this is not a very deep answer, but I think it is in harmony with the gospel.
虽然这不是很深奥的回答，但是跟福音是很吻合的。
May the Lord bless you in all you do, with love and respect, Dr. R.L. Hymers, Jr.
愿神赐福你。
Please read the following sermons. Click the titles to read them. The Method of Grace from Whitfield.
请你点击下面的讲的恩典的渠道。
Real Conversion.
真正的转变。
Jesus Christ Himself.
耶稣基督。
When I see the blood, when he reads those sermons, he'll know what it means to find grace in the eyes of God. Here's one from Mongolia. Big audience in Mongolia. They're having a revival in Mongolia and Nepal right now. I'm going to talk about revival.
我会谈到复兴的事。All
important. All important.
非常重要。The
first of the year, starting after Christmas.
从圣诞之后，1月1号开始，
我们讲复兴。Oh, he's going to talk about revival. It's awful. No, it's not. No, it's wonderful.
谈到复兴是非常美妙的事情。Dear
Dr. Hymers, Jonah from Death to Life. Before reading this sermon, I prepared my sermon for our church.
亲爱的海博士，我读到你们讲的约拿从死复活，在你们之前呢，读这么讲，我在准备我们教会这么讲道。My
soul was so melted by this sermon because I had escaped my sin instead of facing it.
结果呢，我读到你们讲道，我确实是连心都融化掉了，因为我忽略了我自己的罪恶。I
thought about it seriously.
我认真的思考了一下。And
I really repented.
确实我忏悔了。I
am not righteous before God.
在神面前我并不正义。
Because of my own boasting, jealousy,
and bad things.
以我自己的妒忌，而且还有其他的做的坏事。
I was going away from God's grace like Jonah.
我像约拿一样远离了神的恩典。
While I was thinking, I was blessed. I've done many things, putting pleasure before people.
当我思考这个宣道的时候，讲到了自己做了很多事，把我自己的喜乐放在别人之上。
Now I'm saved.
现在我得救了。
I'm so happy for you. Your sermon penetrated into me.
你讲的道确实刺痛了我的心。
Gambold from Mongolia. I just give the first name. I never give the last name.
蒙古的一个叫 Gambold 的一个人。
So don't be afraid to write to me. Dear Gambold, what a blessing your email is.
我回信给他说，你发给我们的信确实对我们赐福很深。
I am so happy that my sermon led to your repentance.
我很高兴，我们讲到引导你信了主。
I preached a sermon last night that I think will benefit you.
昨天晚上我们讲过一篇道，可能对你有益。
Thank God for you, my brother.
感谢你。
With love and respect, Dr. R.L. Hymers, Jr., Philippians 4:13.
就还不是回信对他们讲。
And I sent him along with that, lessons from Miss Marie Munson in China.
就谈到了就是孟森就是孟森小姐他们在中国大陆传道这个事情。
Last Sunday night sermon.
上礼拜天晚上讲。
This is from a Panamanian man.
下面呢是巴拿马的一个朋友。
Dear Dr. Hymers, hello brother, my name is Daria. I am a Panamanian.
我是巴拿马的人，叫 Daria。
It is a pleasure to greet you.
跟你们打联系很高兴。
I would like to receive Bible studies.
很喜欢能够得到你们的查经资料。
I want to learn more of the word.
学更多的有关神的道的东西。
Daria, Panamanian, writing in Spanish.
他用西班牙语写信，从巴拿马写。
Dear Diary, I've already sent hundreds of Bible studies to you in both Spanish and in English.
结果我回信说，亲爱的 Diary， 我们这个是网站里面很多几百篇这个
宣道。Click on our website at sermonsfortheworld.com, scroll down the page, etc., and look for the buttons that say Spanish or English.
你可以上到我们网站 sermonsforworld.com 上面点击一下西班牙语，你就可以找到很多。
And you will have hundreds, literally hundreds of Bible studies.
几百篇查经。
None of them are copyrighted.
没有一篇是有。
So you can use any of Dr. Kagan's or my sermons and Bible studies in any way you wish.
我们这里面没有带版权，所以你可以随意使用。
With or without giving us credit, with love and respect, Dr. R.L. Hymers, Jr., Philippians 4:13.
海博士长回信给他。
Please stand together and turn to Acts chapter 5, verse 19. It's page 115. It's page 1155 in the Schofield Study Bible. 1155. 1155. Acts chapter 5, verse 19.
五章十九节，在我们中英对照新约一百九十页上。
I will always give you plenty of time to put that in, so you don't have to rush in so fast.Acts chapter 5, verse 19 and 20.
使徒行传五章十九节和二十节。
The angel of the Lord by night opened the prison doors and brought them forth and said, Go, stand and speak in the temple to the people all the words of this life.
但主的使者夜间开了监门领他们出来说，你们去站在殿里把这生命的道都讲给百姓听。
You may be seated.Keep your Bible open there.
打开
圣经。We must never worship angels.
你们不应该去敬仰天使。
We must never pray to angels.
也不应该向天使祷告。
God alone should be the object of our worship and our prayers.
仅有神才是我们崇拜和祷告的对象。
And yet I believe that Christians should be thankful to God for the providential work of His angels.
但我认为呢，基督徒应该为天使做的工作感谢神。
Our text says,The angel of the Lord by night opened the prison doors.
我们的这个说使者夜间开了监门
and loosed the apostles.
结果让这个门徒放开了
I'm sure they were very thankful to be set free.
所以我知道他们肯定得到了自由，很高兴，感激
Christmas is a time when Christians thank God for His blessings in their lives.
圣诞节是基督徒感谢神的这个季节。
I wonder if you have ever taken time to thank God for for sending his angels to help you and protect you.
不知道你们有没有感谢过神遣送天使来保护了你们。
This evening I'm going to do just that.
今天晚上我正是要这样去做。
Many of our Christian hymns, our Christmas hymns especially, speak of angels.
很多我们圣诞节的歌曲，尤其是圣诞的歌，谈到了的是天使。
Angels we have heard on high, the first Noel the angels did sing. Hark, the herald angels sing. And many other Christmas carols speak of angels.
天使高歌 在高天，歌唱在高天，而第一个圣诞等等，很多圣诞歌曲都是讲提到了天使。
If I never preach on angels, our young people will think they are only myths from the long-distant past.
如果我从来不宣讲有关天使的事情，他们很多年轻人以为那天使不过就是过去的传说而已。
As we sing carols this Christmas, let us take time to thank God for the ministry of His angels.
所以，当我们今年唱圣诞歌曲的时候，我们要花些时间感谢神遣送天使来帮我们。
Because it is a very important ministry, as we shall see directly.
因为天使的工作非常重要。
I'm picking out a few times in history that it is very evident that the angels interceded.
所以我选几样东西来指出天使所做的重要的工作。
First, we should thank God for the many times He has sent angels to protect the English-speaking peoples.
第一，我们应该感谢神，因为他多次曾经多次历史上遣送天使来保护讲英文的民族。
God has certainly sent angelic help to many countries and many peoples.
神肯定是无疑了，他遣送了天使帮助很多国家、很多的民族。
But these blessings have been unusually great in the English-speaking world.
但此类的这个赐福呢，在英文讲英文的世界中也特别的大。
I say this without the slightest hesitation.
我可以毫无犹豫地这样讲。
Because the mainstream of Reformation Christianity flowed so clearly into the consciousness of the English-speaking world.
因为整个基督教改革这个整个的潮流非常清楚了，进入了讲英文世界的这个思维中。
And it was in the English-speaking world that the Puritan fathers came to understand the great evangelical truths of Scripture.
正是在讲英文的母语的区域中间，清教徒的先父领悟到了圣经内伟大的福音真理。
And it was in the English-speaking world that the great awakenings occurred.
也正是在这讲英文的这个区域中间的数次的大觉醒发生过。
Which poured forth and spread into worldwide missions.
从此开始了全球性的传道工作。
Which changed the very course of history and the fate of millions around the world.
改变了整个历史的进程，改变了数千万的一些人他们的整个的命运。
In every nation under heaven,
而且整个的世界是范围之内的全部的国家的命运。
Even in our day, when so much has gone wrong,
即使在如今有很多不对的地方
，America and England still send forth by far the greatest number of missionaries to the world.
美国与英国仍然是向全球。派遣传教士最多的人数的国家。
And so I think it is fitting for us to thank God this evening for His providential care.
因此，今天晚上我们今天感谢神是非常合适的。
For sending His angels in times of stress to help the English-speaking peoples.
他来感谢神对我们的爱护，在困苦的时候。
In the tenth chapter of Daniel, the pre-incarnate Christ.Said that the angel Michael came to help Daniel overcome the power of Satan and save the Jewish people.
但以理书里面提到了这个，在真正成为肉身之前的基督曾经这样讲到，来拯救犹太民族。
He says in Daniel chapter 10, Michael, one of the chief princes, came to help me, and I remained there with the kings of Persia.
在但以理书十章里面第十三节里面这样讲，突然有大军，也是天使长的一位米迦勒来帮助我，我停留在了波斯王那里。
And can we doubt that this has also happened to the English-speaking nations?
难道我们能够怀疑在这个讲英文的世界中间曾经没有发生过事吗
？In the year 1588, Spain sent 130 ships with 30,000 men to strike down Protestantism in England.
要知道在1855年的时候西班牙派遣了130艘这个轮船、这个舰船和30000人去攻打接受了新教的英格兰。
At that time, the English only had a small number of a small navy of 30 ships with only 9,000 men.
当时英国只有30艘战船和9000人。
Think of it, only 30 ships with only 9,000 men against 30,000 men and 130 ships from Spain.
想想看，他们30艘船对130艘，而且9000人对30000人。
England was outnumbered 4-1.
要知道英国人，他那个人呢，比他们少了四倍。
But several strange events followed.
但几样奇怪的事情发生了。
A band of pirates joined the English.
突然间呢，有什么海盗加入了英国的。
Several of the Spanish ships caught on fire.
这个好几艘西班牙的轮船起了火。
The Spanish fled in different directions.
这个西班牙人呢，是东逃西窜。
As the Spanish ships rounded the west coast of Ireland, a tremendous wind scattered them over the wastes of the North Sea.
结果呢，在他们去过爱尔兰海岸的时候，一阵飓风把他们刮到了北海的荒凉之处。
And Protestant England was saved.
结果接受新教的英格兰因此得救。
Without God's intervention and the help of angels, there would be no English-speaking America today.
如果没有神的干预和插手或天使的帮助，没有这个阵风的话，根本当时英国不会幸存下来。
And you and I would not be sitting here in a Baptist church reading the King James Bible.
而今天也不会在美国坐在里面读英皇钦定本的这些圣经了。
John Knox of Scotland.
约翰诺克斯是苏格兰的一个宣道。
John Knox, the great reformer.
一个伟大的改革家。
Moved his usual seat away from the window one night.
有一天晚上，他离开了门，靠近坐这个窗口的座位。
Because he was pressed by a feeling he did not understand.
他因为有一种不可理解的这种感受，离开了窗口。
Less than an hour later, a bullet crashed through the window, which would have killed Knox if he had not moved.
结果一个小时之后，有个子弹破窗而入。如果他没有动的话，肯定被这子弹射中。
Without John Knox, the English-speaking world would have remained Catholic to this day.
如果没有约翰诺克斯的话，整个英文世界也是现在仍然在天主教统治下。
As a small child, John Wesley was saved from the top story of a house that went up in flames. The flames were in his very room around his body when he was saved.
当时年轻的时候，约翰·韦斯利很年轻，结果他楼房着火了，他从二楼上面奇迹般的得救。
God later used Wesley to ignite the Great Awakening in England.
神后来利用了韦斯利，引发了整个英格兰的大觉醒。
Can those of us who believe the Bible, can we not see the providential hand of God?
如果我们相信圣经，难道看不到神的手在里面作用吗？做着工。
In this event.
在这个事件中拯
救了。Can we doubt that God sent His angels at this critical moment?
难道你能怀疑天使在决定的时刻拯救了卫斯理出来？
Forever after, John Wesley called himself a brand plucked from the burning. Unquote. It's on his tombstone.
从此之后，卫斯理自称为火种。
John Wesley, a brand plucked from the burning. Can we doubt that the angels kept watch over George Washington and his soldiers at Valley Forge?
难道我们能怀疑天使在伏击谷的时候保护了华盛顿和他的士兵吗？
Can any real Christian doubt that an angelic hand worked to spare President Reagan from death by an assassin's bullet?
还有哪位能够怀疑天使保卫了我们的里根总统不被杀手的子弹射死呢？
A quarter inch from his heart.
就靠离他的心脏四分之一寸。
So that he could lead the free world to victory over the evil empire of the Soviet Union.
这样他能引导自由世界击垮了苏联这个邪恶的帝国。
Can we fail to see the hand of God protecting England, though pitifully prepared during the Battle of Britain in World War II?
难道我们能够忽视在二战期间这个大不列颠之战中间神的这个手保护了英国吗？
I disagree with Billy Graham on certain aspects of decisionism.
虽然葛培里他的觉知主义我不同意。
But I think he was right when he said this.
但他描述下面呢是我是同意的。
Quote, In the early days of World War II, Britain's Air Force saved it from invasion and defeat by Hitler and the Nazis.
他这样写到说，在二战早期的时候呢，英国的空军拯救了英国遭受侵略和被希特勒纳粹击败的命运。
In her book, Tell No Man, Adela Rogers St. John described a strange aspect of that air war.
阿德拉在他写的一本书《不告诉任何人》这边呢，讲到了描述那场空战的特殊的一面。
Her information comes from a celebration, held a few months after the war.
他的资料来源于战后几个月。
Few weeks after the war, honoring Chief Marshal Lord Hugh Dowding.
结果几个月之后，他们庆功会上面啊聚会在赞赏这个啊啊 Lord Hugh Dowding.
The King himself was there.
当时国王本人都在场。
The Prime Minister Churchill.
首相丘吉尔在。
And scores of dignitaries were there.
还有许多地位尊贵的人士。
In his remarks, the Air Chief Marshal told the story of this legendary conflict.
结果在这庆功会上，这个空军主帅讲述了这场传奇的战争。
Where his pitifully small group of fighting pilots rarely slept.
讲到在这个小的可怜的军队中间，那个战斗员极少有休息的机会。
And their planes never stopped flying.
结果他们的飞机从来没有停止过飞行。
He told about airmen on a mission.
讲到一个飞行员的事儿。
Who, having their planes hit, were either incapacitated or dead.
结果这个飞行员被击中了，结果他自己失去了活动的能力。
Yet their planes kept flying and fighting.
但这个飞机继续飞行，继续战斗。
In fact, pilots in other planes would see a figure still operating the controls.
事实上，其他的飞行员看到整个的座舱中间仍然有一个人影在那么把这样操作。
What was the explanation?
这个事情怎么解释呢？
The Air Chief Marshal said he believed angels had actually flown the planes whose pilots sat dead in their cockpits, unquote.
空军元帅这样解释说，他相信是天使降临帮助这个飞机继续飞行，当这个飞行员已经死在座舱里了。
From Dr. Billy Graham's book, Angels, God's Secret Agents.
这就是葛培里写的一本书，里面讲的神的这个侦探啊，神的这个一本书。
And Prime Minister Churchill said of those brave pilots who fought back the Nazis, never in the field of human conflict has so much been owed by so many to so few.
丘吉尔这样描述这些勇敢的飞行员，他说，在人类冲突的领域中，从来没有这么多的人对如此少的人欠的这么多。
I personally think a good deal of the credit goes to God's holy angels.
但我认为呢，大部分的功劳应该属于神的天使。
As an old hymn puts it, God moves in a mysterious way, His wonders to perform. He plants His footsteps in the sea and rides upon the storm. God moves in a mysterious way by William Cooper.
就像威廉·库珀写的一本书，而且写的一首圣诗这样讲到，就是真神他成就了万般奇迹，行动奥妙神奇，而且他的行走在波涛之上，驾驶着整个的云彩车辆。
Here's another story to illustrate this point.
还有另一个故事。
Listen to this one.
来仔细来听了。
The mother of Elian Gonzalez wanted her little boy to grow up in America.
结果伊莲·冈萨雷斯的母亲希望他在美国长大，他是古巴人。
She boarded a small boat with the child and 11 other people to escape from Cuba.
结果母亲呢带着这个小孩子六岁和十几个人上了一条小船逃离了古巴。
Elian's mother and 11 other adults were drowned at sea.
但伊莲的母亲和其他成人都被淹死了。
Alone in the dark waters of the ocean, this six-year-old child Elian clung to an inner tube for 2 days.
结果独自一个人在海里，这个六岁大的伊莲呢，抱着一个内胎的管子，那个内胎这个浮在水面上。
Six years old.
六岁。
Tossed and turned by the sea under a hot tropical sun.
在这个热带太阳之下呢，晒了两天两夜，结果他就抱
着。If you're old enough to remember this, it's quite an event. It was on the front page of all the newspapers.
当时这确实是头版头条的新闻。
On Thanksgiving Day, 1999, some fishermen found Elian off the coast of Fort Lauderdale, Florida.
结果在1999年感恩节那一天，结果两天之后呢，渔民在这个佛罗里达的 Fort Lauderdale 外面发现了伊利安。
Several important Cuban Americans compared Elian to Moses.
结果有些知名的巴就古巴裔的美国人把他比喻成摩西。
Who was saved from a little boat let loose on the Nile River.
摩西曾被这个尼罗河上面的一个这个法老的女儿拯救。
Maria Elena Caseda told the Washington Post, quote, Elian is a sign from God.
玛利亚曾经这样指出，像华盛顿邮报这样说，伊莲是来自神的一个预兆。
Saying to the exiled community of Cubans, I haven't forgotten you.
结果神对这个被流放的古巴社区那些人说，我还没有遗忘你们。
Maria Caseda said that, Maria Elena Caseda said that whatever happened next to Elian was in the hands of God.
结果玛利亚·卡塞达这样讲，无论后来发生什么事，都在神的手中掌控了。
I do not like, I did not like, I did not vote for, and I will not vote for another Clinton. One of the worst, but the, one of the most evil acts of his presidency. Bill Clinton had his attorney general, Janet Reno, send soldiers to break down the door of Elian's uncle's house.
要知道克林顿总统当时他的任期之内做的最坏的一件事，就是让他的 总检察官珍妮雷诺呢派兵闯入伊莲的叔叔家里面，强行逮捕伊莲。
And take the little boy by force and hand him over to Fidel Castro, the dictator of Cuba.
强制性的把这小男孩伊莲六岁大送回到这卡斯托罗的手中。
But Maria Elena Caseda was right when she said whatever happens next.
但玛利亚·卡塞达她讲的很正确，说下面发生的
是 in the hands of God.
都是神来掌控了。
Yes, Elian was forced to return. To the communists in Cuba by Bill Clinton.
是的，比尔·克林顿强制性的把伊莲交回到古巴共产党手中。
I have no use for the man. The Cuban population of Florida, who has largely voted for Clinton, did not forget this evil deed.
但佛罗里达那些古巴人，他们没有忘记克林顿这个邪恶的作为。
The next year, most of them registered their anger at Clinton's outrageous act by voting against. Clinton's vice president Al Gore was running for Democrat presidency.
第二年，大多数的古巴人，他们的古巴移民呢，都投票反对克林顿的副总统戈尔当选总统，借此发泄他们对克林顿愤怒。
The presidential election that year was decided by only 500 votes in Florida.
但是
500 votes.
那年的总统选呢，就最终的决定靠500票在佛罗里达决定。
If Elian Gonzalez had not come to America on an inner tube on Thanksgiving Day, George W. Bush would not have been elected president of the United States.
如果伊利安·根萨雷斯那天是感恩节没有爬在这个内胎上飘到美国的话，那么乔治·华盛顿布什绝对不能当选。
And would not have led America in the war on terror.
也不会引导带领美国去参加反恐战争。
Angered by Clinton sending Elian Gonzalez back to Castro, the Cubans in Florida elected the Republican George W. Bush. The old man.
古巴社区，结果他们呢借此激怒，他们选了这个共和党的乔治·布什投了一票。
The first President Bush was literally elected by Elian Gonzalez and the angels that protected him.
所以我告诉你们，布什当选实际上。布什总统，小布什总统当选，实际上就是伊莲·根萨雷斯和他的守护天使的功劳。
Whatever happens is in the hands of God.
接下去发生的都在神的手中。
How right Maria Elena Caseda was.
玛利亚·塔克夏达他讲的太正确了。
On Thanksgiving Day 1999, I believe that God sent His angels to protect that six-year-old child far out in the ocean on an inner tube.On an inner tube.
1999年感恩节那天，在漫无边际的海洋上那条内胎上，我相信正是神派遣了他的保护天使，守护了那个六岁的孩子。
Thank God for the ministry of His angels on that Thanksgiving day.
感谢神，那个感恩节那一天，守护天使他做的工。
For a full treatment of the Elian Gonzalez event, see Ann Coulter, how to talk to a liberal crown form. The angel of the Lord by night opened the prison doors and brought them forth and said, go stand and speak in the temple to the people all the words of this life.
但主的使者夜间开了监门领他们出来说, 你们去站在殿里面把这生命的道都讲给百姓听。
Second, we should thank God for sending his angels to protect each one of us personally.
第二点, 我们应该感谢神差遣了使者来佑护你我每一个人。
A great revival had broken out in Jerusalem.
当时耶路撒冷爆发了大复兴。
Many people were being converted.
许多人正在得到转变。
The Sadducees were filled with indignation.
撒都该人恼怒不已。
And put the apostles in jail.
结果他们把这使徒投入了监牢。
God sent an angel to open the prison doors and set them free.
结果神派遣天使打开了监狱的牢门，结果让他使徒放出来。
It didn't happen once, it happened twice.
要知道这不是一次，而是第二次发生。
The second time when the apostle Peter was set free from prison by an angel recorded in Acts 12.
在那之后呢，使徒彼得也被天使放了出来，这使徒行传12章里面记载着。
Most Christians can remember some time in their lives when they have been miraculously saved from tragedy.
大多数基督都会记得自己人生中某个时刻曾经奇迹般的被从悲剧中拯救出来。
At such times, they should remember Psalm 34:7.
在这样的时刻，他们应该记住诗篇34篇第7节。
Which says, the angel of the Lord encampeth round about them that fear him and delivereth them.
这篇诗篇这些经说，耶和华的使者在敬畏他的人四围安营，搭救他们。
I remember two times on the freeway here in Los Angeles when I'm sure I was saved from automobile accidents by the intervention of angels. Two times.
我清楚地记得有两次在高速公路上，洛杉矶地区，因天使的插手，我躲过了车祸一劫。
I only told you about one of them.
我讲过一节。
I also remember being in a small airplane with lightning bolts crashing on both sides of the plane.
我还记得乘坐一架小型飞机，闪电在飞机两侧轰鸣着。The
aircraft, it was really the worst I've ever seen. The aircraft shuddered, fell, swerved repeatedly.
结果这架小飞机不断地那么颤抖，反复地急速跌落，转向。
I looked at the stewardess.
我看向着空姐怎么样。
Her face had gone white with terror.
她脸色因惊恐发白了。
Instead of comforting the passengers, she strapped herself in her seat and said, I've never seen it like this before.
她没有去安慰乘客，反而自己坐在座位上，绑上安全带，这样说，我从未见过如此的状况。
I almost threw up.
我几乎呕吐了。
I've never seen it like this before.
我从来没有见过。
But we made it.
但最后我们安全着陆。
And I spoke in the chapel at Bob Jones University that very morning.
就在那天早上，我去的Bob Jones大学这个小礼拜堂里面还讲了话。
As my family and I got off that little plane, I thanked God for sending angels to protect us.
当我和家人从那小飞机上走下来的时候，我感谢神派遣天使佑护了我们。
I remember hearing Gladys Aylward speak in a friend's living room back in the 1960s.
我还记得在1960年代的时候，我在朋友的客厅里面听到了格拉迪斯·艾维德讲话。
Gladys Aylward was a well-known English missionary to China.
艾维德是一位去到中国著名的英国传教士。
She stayed helping Chinese children long after the communists had taken over mainland China and driven all the other missionaries out.
在共产党掌权之后呢，赶走了其他全部的传教士之后，很久他仍然在中国大陆帮助内陆的那些华人孩子们。
I well remember Miss Aylward telling story after story of God sending angels to protect her and those Chinese children.
我清楚地记得艾维德小姐讲了一个接一个的故事，都是神的如何差遣了天使保护了她和那些华安的孩子。
I also remember Pastor Richard Wurmbrandt telling me of the angels that ministered to him while he was in solitary confinement in a communist prison.
我还记得理查德·文布朗牧师讲到他在独人监牢里面如何得到了天使的侍奉。
After long imprisonment in Romania and much torture, Pastor Wurmbrandt said, I became aware of a great throng of angels moving toward my bed.
文本牧师这样说，承受了长期囚禁和酷刑之后，我意识到有一大群天使走向了我的床头，唱了优美的歌曲来帮我。
Singing beautiful songs.
他们唱的歌曲非常优美。
Their singing sustained my life.
这些歌曲维持了我的生命。
He had tuberculosis.
他有肺癌，肺病。
Holes in his back.
背后呢，被。
His lungs riddled with tuberculosis.
整个的一身的很多的这个结核，肺结核
，very near death，
几乎临死了。
Their songs sustained my life。
然而，天使的歌曲维持了他的生
命。He said, "This proves they were not hallucinations."
这证明的绝非幻觉。
Then nearly every night, Pastor Wurmbrandt danced with the angels in his prison cell.
然后，几乎每天晚上，文本牧师都在他的小牢房里面与天使共舞。
He tells of dancing with the angels, and the guard looked through the people, saw him and said, "Are you crazy?" He said, "No, I'm dancing with the angels."
结果这个天使呢，在这个小这个牢房里面跟这个文布朗牧师一同起舞。结果那些守护的以为他发疯了。
Then nearly, and you know, if he hadn't done that, he danced every night for about an hour with the angels, in the Jewish folk dances.
他们做这个传统的犹太的传统舞蹈，如果他没有每天晚上的跳一个钟头的舞的话，
Because he was a converted Jew.
他是一个得到转变的犹太人。
As I read that over and over in God's underground, I realized he would never have lived if he hadn't done that. It was the only exercise he got. He got vigorous exercise every night for an hour dancing with the angels, and that's one of the reasons he lived.
知道吗？就是如果没有这一个钟头每天晚上跳舞这种锻炼的话，他身体体力不会支持下去。
Years later, I knew Pastor Wurmbrandt well. He spoke in the church here. He dedicated my boys when they were little.
多年之后，文本牧师来到我们教会讲过道，所以我跟他非常了解，非常熟悉。
I'm convinced that God actually sent angels to dance traditional dances with him.
我坚信神确实派了天使带着他跳着传统的这个犹太舞蹈。
To keep him well enough to live through the horrors of solitary confinement and torture.
结果促使他保持了足够的体力，在这独人监牢里面的恐怖生活中间继续下去。
I am sure there are people here this evening who could tell us that there were times when they sensed that God had sent angels to help them too.
我相信今天晚上在座也会有人告诉我们说，他们在非常关键的时刻，神派遣了天使帮了他们。
Third, we should pay attention to what the angel told the apostles.
第三，我们应该留意天使向使徒们说的话。
Please look at the text again.
再看一下我们的经文了。
But the angel of the Lord by night opened. But the angel of the Lord by night opened the prison doors and brought them forth and said, "Go stand and speak."In the temple to the people.
但主的使者夜间开了监门，领他们出来说：“你们去站在殿里门，把这个生命的道都讲给百姓听。”
Think about this.
想想。
Why didn't the angel himself go and preach the gospel to those people?
为什么天使不自己本人去向那些人宣道呢？
The great preacher Spurgeon gave the answer when he said.The agents employed for spreading the gospel are men, not angels.
伟大的传道士斯布真这样指出说，传福音的人不是天使，是人。
The angel of the Lord opened the prison door and set free the preachers.
耶和华的使者打开了监牢，让宣道士放出来。
But the angel could not be a preacher himself.
但天使自己不能做传教士。
He might give the ministers their duty.But he had no duty to preach himself.
他们天使能把传道的使命交付给传教士，但他们自己呢，却无职责去亲自传道。
As our Lord took on him the nature of angels for man's redemption, so neither doth he employ. As our Lord took not on him the nature of angels for man's redemption, so neither doth he employ.The agency of angels for man's conversion, unquote.
因为我们主没有使用天使的身份或身体去拯救人，所以他也不会用天使来令人获得转变。
Spurgeon's sermon, The Charge of the Angels, Metropolitan Tabernacle.
斯布真曾讲过这篇道。
Pulpit, Volume 34. The angel did not go to the temple to speak. Instead, the angel said to those men that he had freed, go stand and speak in the temple to the people all the words of this life.
相反呢, 天使对那些被放出来的人宣道士, 他们这样说, 你们去站了殿里, 把这个生命道讲给百姓听。
And so it is with the Great Commission. Christ does not speak through angels, but through us.
大使命也正是如此, 基督不会通过天使去宣道, 而是通过我们去宣道。
When he says, go ye into all the world and preach the gospel to every creature.
因为基督对他们说, 你们要去普天下, 去把福音向百姓听。
It is not to angels, but to us. That our Lord says, go into the highways and hedges and compel them to come in.
下面这话是主对我们说, 而不是对天使说, 他说, 你们要去路上和篱笆那里, 勉强人进来。
Miss Marie Munson was a young Norwegian missionary to China.
要知道玛丽孟森就是一个年轻的女孩子, 去到中国传道, 是挪威的传教士。
In the aftermath of the horrible Boxer Rebellion.
那是在可怕义和团, 义和团叛乱之后。
She was alone in a foreign land, but no man raped her or molested her at all.
她孤身一人住在异国他乡, 却没有一个强奸或者性骚扰的事情。
She was traveling in a cart down a deserted road.
有一天, 她正坐着一辆马车上, 在杳无人烟的路上行走。
Suddenly, three robbers came and held their guns on Miss Munson.
突然三名土匪出现, 他们把枪对准了孟森小姐。
She said, the main bandit stared at me.
她这样说, 领头的强盗盯着我。
But God was a wall of fire between us.
然而神是我们中间的, 在他和我之间的一道火墙。
Then the main bandit said, these people may continue their journey and let us go.
领头的强盗, 那个土匪就说, 这些人可以继续他们那些旅途了。
Our driver was shaking with fear.
结果我们驾车的人因恐惧瑟瑟发抖。
He said to me, didn't you know they were robbers?
他问我说, 你不知道这些人是强盗吗?
Miss Munson said, yes, but I did not fear them.
孟森小姐回答说, 我知道, 但我不怕他们。
Because God put a wall of fire between us and them.
因为神和在我和他们之间竖了一道火墙。
God protected us by putting a wall of fire between us and those robbers.
神通过这道火墙, 在这强盗和我们之间立起这道火墙来保护了我们。
The angels are here with us too.
天使也与我们同在。
I've sent you young people out to evangelism on the streets of Los Angeles for over 44 years.
44年中间, 我差遣你们年轻人去洛杉矶街头抢道。
Never once have any of you been molested in any way or had anything stolen from you.
没有一次,
on the streets of the inner city of Los Angeles late at night.
在洛杉矶市中心没有一次发生这个事。
Go to evangelism.
去吧, 去传福音。
Go to the malls.
去到这个购物中心。
Go to the campuses.
去校园中。
Go on the streets.
大街上。
The angels are with you.
神的使者与你们同在。
Nothing can stop you.
没有任何事情能阻碍你们。
Go on then and obey the words of Christ who said, go out into the highways and hedges and compel them to come in.
继续去服从基督的使命说, 你们要去到路上和篱笆那里, 勉强人进来, 坐满我的屋子。
Go out and evangelize the lost.
出去吧, 把迷途人带进来。
No demon can stop you.
没有任何魔鬼能阻止你。
Satan himself cannot stop you.
撒旦本人也无法阻止你。
No angry demon-possessed human being can stop you.
也没有魔鬼附身的邪恶的人能阻止你。
Nothing can stop you.
没有任何人能阻止你。
The angels are with you.
天使与你们同在。
Go and bring in the lost.
去吧, 把那个迷途人带进来。
For 43 years.
43年了。
Nothing has stopped us.
没有任何事阻碍了我们。
Because the angels are with us.
因为天使与我们同在。
That's an important thought.
非常重要的一个概念。
People say, you send those young people, the girls, out on the streets late at night? Absolutely.
你说, 有人问, 你们让那些女孩子,
I wouldn't do that, one preacher said. I said, I know you wouldn't. You don't believe in angels, do you?
结果他, 我确实是这样说,
I shut his mouth.
你们不相信天使, 我相信。
I do believe in them, and I know you're safe on the dark streets of downtown Los Angeles as though you were in bed and home.
我知道你们在黑暗的洛杉矶街头就像在家里面一定一样
安。Protected by your parents.
就像你们父母身旁一样。
Stand and sing the last song on the song sheet. Evangelize, Evangelize by Dr. Oswald J. Smith.
一同唱最后一首圣诗。
Sit down a second. Sit down for a second.
一同坐下。
I'm sorry that I'm tired and old. I wish I was younger. I wish I could stand up and preach like I used to do. But you listen very well tonight.
感谢大家。
This is a very important thought.
很重要的。
Highly important. Someone said, well, you talked about the angels protecting the English-speaking world.
我们谈到了整个的英讲英文的世界中得到了神的使者保护。
And they protect others, of course. I mentioned them. Cubans, Chinese.
谈到了古巴人、华人。
In the early days of Christianity, right to the present,
早期的基督教一到现在
，God is with us and underneath are the everlasting arms.
神一直与我们同在，用着无形的手托着我们。
And He sends us out to evangelize.
他遣送我们出去传福音。
I wish that every pastor of every church in the country.Would do the same.
我们国家里面每个牧师、每个教会都这样做。
Send the young people out to evangelize, to invite people, to speak to people, to bring the gospel to the people, to pray with the people.
遣送这年轻人出去，跟那些人传福音，为他们一同他们一同祷告。
Hymn number, last number on the song sheet.
第三首圣诗。
For the hour, a thrilling word, a word of power, a battle cry, a fading breath that calls to conquest or to death, a word to rouse the church from rest.
Watching today's sermon.
感谢大家观看今天我们讲的道。
Gracias por mirar ese mundo hoy.
And if you are not saved, I urge you to come to Jesus.
如果你仍未得救的时候，我鼓励你，督促你信靠基督。
Si no eres salvo, te animo que vengas a Jesús.
When I was a young person, I went forward many, many times to be saved and to rededicate my life, but somehow.I never got saved that way.
要知道我年轻的时候，我许多次走到前面去得救或者重新奉献我的一生，但是那样的方式一直没有使我得救。
Cuando yo era joven, yo fui al frente para ser salvo muchas veces, pero no fue así.
When I did get saved, it was a very simple matter.
当我得救那天，非常简单。
Cuando sí fui salvo, fue una cosa muy simple.
I simply came to Jesus and trusted Him, and He saved me and washed me clean with His blood.
我就是简简单单信靠了耶稣基督，相信了他，用他呢，用他的宝血洗净了我的罪孽。
Simplemente vine a Jesús, confié en él y él me lavó con su sangre.
It's extremely important to know where Jesus is. I don't think I really thought about that before that I was saved. The day I was saved.
要知道，在我得救那天之前呢，我一直没有意识到耶稣到底是在何处，现在在何处，这是非常重要的一点。
Es muy importante que sepas dónde es que está Jesús. Yo no creo que pensé de eso antes del día que fui salvo.
Right now, Jesus is not in the air all around us. He's not on the cross still. Jesus is not in our hearts. The Holy Spirit is, but not Jesus. The Bible says repeatedly, over and over again, that Jesus is at the right hand of God the Father in heaven.
如今呢，耶稣并没有在我们周围各处那个空虚无缥缈中间飘，也没有在十架上，更没有在我们心中，圣灵在我们心中。但是圣经重重复复讲到耶稣基督在上天神的右手边。
Jesús no está todo alrededor de nosotros, no está en el corazón. El Espíritu Santo sí está con nosotros, pero Jesús, en la Biblia dice que está a la mano derecha de Dios el Padre en el cielo.
And Jesus loves you. He's not angry with you.
耶稣爱着你，他并没有生你的气。
Jesús te ama, no está enojado contigo.
God the Father is angry with the wicked every day, but Jesus came into the world, the Son of God came into the world to save sinners, and He loves you.
神呢，每一天都生那些罪人的气，因为为他们犯的罪。但是耶稣基督来到人间，他为了去拯救罪人。
Jesús no está enojado contigo. Jesús vino al mundo para salvar los pecadores. Él te ama.
And God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son. Even though He was angry with sin, He loved the world and sent His only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in Him should not perish but have everlasting life. John 3:16.
虽然神憎恶这些世间的罪孽，但是呢，他爱世人，将他自己的独生子赐给我们，让一切信他的不至灭亡，反得永生。约翰福音3:16。
De tal manera amó Dios el mundo que dio su hijo unigénito para que cualquiera que crea en él no se pierda, mas tenga vida eterna.
Sometimes people ask me, how do you come to Jesus?
有时候常常有人问我，如何才能走向基督？
A veces la gente me pregunta, ¿cómo es que vienes a Jesús?
I never answer that question because the Bible doesn't answer it.
我从来没有去回答这个问题，因为圣经没有这样回答。
Nunca doy respuesta a esa pregunta porque la Biblia no da respuesta.
When you are tired of your sin and tired of your struggle, then God will draw you to Jesus and it will be a very simple matter.
当你厌倦了自己的罪恶的时候，当你厌倦了那种挣扎之下的时候，但结果神就会自然而然引导你信靠基督了。
Cuando estás cansado de tu pecado, entonces es un negocio fácil para que Dios te traiga a Jesús.
Not long ago, I was reading again the testimony of the salvation of Dr. A.W. Tozer.
不久以前，我又一次读了读 A.W. Tozer 博士他得救的见证。
Reciente estaba leyendo de nuevo en la conversión al testimonio de la Dr. Tozer.
Dr. Tozer heard a man preach the gospel on a street corner.
要叫 Tozer 博士在一个街头，在街边听到一个人宣讲福音。
Dr. Tozer escuchó a alguien predicando el evangelio de una esquina.
It was the first time he had ever heard the gospel.
这是他头一次，第一次听到福音的宣扬。
Fue la primera vez que había escuchado el evangelio.
He was 17 years old.
17岁才。
17 años de edad.
And Dr. Tozer ran home. He didn't stop to talk to anybody or tell anybody about it. He ran home and went up into the attic of his father's house.
这个投手博士一路跑回家，路上没有跟任何人打，然后跑到家以后去到阁楼上面，他的父亲家里的阁楼上面藏起来。
Dr. Tozer no acogió de la casa después de escuchar eso, no le habló con nadie, se puso enseguida a la azotea de la casa.
And he got down on his knees and came to Jesus.
结果就在阁楼上面单独一个人跪下以后，再信靠了耶稣基督。
Se arrodilló y vino enseguida a Jesús.
And he went on to become one of the great preachers of the 20th century.
结果继续成为一个二十世纪最知名的一个传教士之一。
Fue uno de los grandes predicadores del siglo XX.
Perhaps that would be a good way for you to do. If you heard this sermon and you feel that you're lost, get in a quiet place by yourself.
有可能这是可以成为你得救的方式。当你在网站上听到了我们这个宣道的时候，可以自己一个人单独一个人在单独祷告。
Quizás eso sería bueno también para ti. Si estás escuchando este sermón y estás perdido, ve a un lugar callado de solo.
Get down on your knees. That helps to humble you. Get down on your knees and come to Jesus, and his blood will wash every sin away, past, present, and future.
这样跪下呢，帮助你作为一些卑微一下，让这样跪下，请求神的，请求耶稣基督，请求神的原谅，这样呢，原谅你过去、现在和未来全部的罪孽。
In canten tus rodillas y ven a Jesús, él lavará tus pecados pasado, presente, futuro.
Repent and believe in Jesus.
当忏悔，信靠主耶稣。
Arrepiéntete, cree en Jesús.
Turn away from your sinful lifestyle and get down on your knees and simply, by faith, come to Jesus. That's all he requires. Him that cometh to me, I will in no wise cast out, he said in the 6th chapter of John.
在约翰福音6章这里边讲，耶稣这样，到我这里来，我绝不会离弃他们。所以你要抛弃自己邪恶的生活，结果转向耶稣，靠信仰，信靠他，这就是他所需要的一切了。Ese
camino bien no lo rechazaré, dijo en breve en el Evangelio de Juan.
And then if you do come to Christ, I pray that you will get into a church as soon as possible and be in church every time the door is open. There's no more important advice that I can give you. Get into a church and be there every time the door is open.
但是当你得到转变之后，一定要找一个地方教会。每一次教会有活动都去参加，没有比这更重要的了。一旦你得到转变，参加一个地方教会。
No hay mejor consejo que te puedo dar menos que ve a la iglesia y esté ahí cada vez que la puerta esté abierta.
And if at all possible, make sure it's a church that preaches from the authorized King James Bible and sings the traditional hymns.
若可能的话，这个教会应当是宣扬 King James 这版本，而且他们唱的是传统的圣诗。
Y si es posible, asegúrate que sea de la King James y los himnos antiguos.
And go to the pastor and tell the pastor that you've been saved.
而且告诉了牧师你如何得救的。
Habla con el pastor, dile que fuiste salvo.
And the best advice I could possibly give you is to get in to a church, a local church, and be there every time the door is open. That's the way to grow in the grace and knowledge of our Lord Jesus Christ. And be sure to send a give a tithe of your money to the church, and God will bless you.
所以我给你最重要的这个建议，就是进入一个地方教会，在那里面就是在恩典之下不断成长，而且拿出你的十一奉献交给个地方教会。
Métete en una iglesia local. Es una manera de crecer en gracia y conocimiento. De un diezmo ahí, Dios te bendecirá.
Now, I would like to ask you to support this ministry and help us.
我现在希望你能够帮助我们网站上的传道事业。
Quiero pedirte que nos ayudes apoyando este ministerio.
Because these sermons are going out throughout the world in many, many languages, and we're adding more languages almost every month.
要知道，我们这是通过网站各种各样的实际中医，而且我们越来越多的语言不断的每个月都要加上去，所以这是传遍世界的一个福音。Entonces,
monos van a través del mundo en internet en muchos idiomas y añadimos más idiomas casi cada mes.
And Dr. Kagan, who is our statistician, has estimated, based on various things that he studied, that 80% of those who watch these who read my sermons in manuscript form on this website, 80% of them are pastors.
Kagan 博士，我们教会的一个统计学家，他这样估计，就是在我们网站上面读我们讲道的一些朋友呢，80%都是宣道士。
Y el doctor Kagan, que hace las estadísticas con nosotros, piensa de que 80% de la gente que ve estos videos, escucha de esa, son predicadores.
And they are using these sermons when they get stuck, as I often do, to give them a sermon idea. And in the third world, in places where the gospel cannot go, many preachers are preaching these sermons verbatim, right, word for word.
要知道，很多的牧师，当他们自己根本就没有不知道要宣讲什么的时候呢，通过网站可以得到一些启发。很多在第三世界国家那些教会的牧师，通过我们网站上面逐字逐句，就是用我们的讲的道来宣讲。Y
ayuda pastores a veces cuando no saben a qué predicar, pero también en los países terceros mundo están predicando palabra por palabra.
I don't know if you knew this. I didn't know it until not too long ago, but 1/3 of the world does not have any, not even one missionary, doesn't have any missionaries from the United States, Great Britain, Canada, Australia, New Zealand. No missionaries from the English-speaking world in 1/3 of the world.
不知道你有没有注意到，我是最近才发现，就是在三分之一世界上的地区，西方世界，美国、英国，而且欧洲和澳大利亚等等，那么西方这些传教士根本去不到世界三分之一地区。
No sé si lo sabes, pero un tercio del mundo no tiene misioneros de que hablan inglés.
Jesus said, "Go into all the world and preach the gospel to every creature."
耶稣这样告诫我们要往普天下去，向万民传福音。
Eso deja de ir a todo de, el mundo predicando el evangelio a cada criatura.
But our Western missionaries cannot get into one third of the world. That's about 2.5 billion people where our missionaries cannot go.
但是我们西方的传教士大概有三分之一的地区，大概也就是2.5亿的人，根本就是我们啊得的啊达不到我们这些西方传教士那个啊他们这个声音之下。
Un tercio del mundo como un billón de gente, los misioneros nuestros no pueden ir ahí.
But the native pastors are there.
但是有本地的传教士在那里。
Pero los pastores nativos sí están ahí.
And they are the only way, they are the only means of spreading the gospel in those countries is through the native pastors.
在那些地区就是唯一通过地方的本地传教士来把福音传出去是唯一的方式了。
Es la única manera de repartir los evangelios es a través de los nativos pastores.
At the beginning of World War II, Winston Churchill, the Prime Minister of England, sent a message to President Franklin D. Roosevelt in America, and he said, "Give us the tools, and we'll finish the job."
第二次世界大战开始的时候，云斯顿·丘吉尔曾经发了一个信息传给这美国的总统罗斯福，这样祈求到说，请你们把工具交到我们手中，我们就把这工作完成的。
A principio de la guerra mundial, Churchill le mandó una correspondencia al presidente Roosevelt diciéndole, mándonos las herramientas y nosotros terminaremos el trabajo.
And that's what we're attempting to do with this website. We're sending the printed sermons, word for word,on the internet to those nations in the Muslim world, the Buddhist world, the Hindu world, where our missionaries cannot go.
这就是我们通过这个网站所要办到的事情，把这个福音的信息逐句的传到那些三分之一，就是穆斯林教国家，还有那佛教的国家，各种各样的传教士去不到的地方，把那些这个武器交到那些传教士的手中。
Y eso es lo que estamos haciendo. Estamos mandando estos sermones escritos palabra por palabra a los lugares musulmanes de otros del mundo que los misioneros no pueden ir.
We're giving those native pastors the tools, and they will finish the job of spreading the gospel in those parts of the world where our missionaries cannot go.
我们把这些传福音的工具交在那些本地的传教士他们的手中，他们就会完成这样传福音的工作。
Nosotros estamos dando a esos pastores las herramientas para que ellos puedan hacer el trabajo.
And we are giving those pastors, those native pastors, the tools, and they will finish the job of going into all the world and spreading the gospel to every creature in that one third of the world where our missionaries cannot go.
我们就是把这个工具交到他们这个本地的那宣道士的手中，让他们去到那个三分之一我们西方传教士去不到的地方，往普天下去，把这个福音传给万民听。
Estamos mandando estas herramientas a los sermones en ese tercio del mundo donde los misioneros nuestros no pueden ir.
And that's where you come in.
这就是你在这里可以帮助我们了。
Ahí es donde tú ayudas.
I am asking you to help us add more languages and more translators.
现在我就是希望你能够帮助我们更加多一些另外的一些翻译的工作，而且更加多一些语言上去。
Te estoy pidiendo que nos ayudes para que podamos agregar más idiomas a más idiomas.
People in our own church translate the sermons into Chinese, Japanese, Tagalog, the language of the Philippines, Spanish, and of course I give them in English. And so we are able to do those five languages.But all the rest of the languages, we have to pay a small amount of money to the missionaries and Christian workers that translate all the other languages.
要知道，我们本教会这些朋友们已经翻译成了中文、西班牙语，而且日文，还有一些 Tagalog， 就是墨西哥那些。但是呢，其他的这语言呢，都是要有其他的，我们要给他们一些资助，给他们一些报答，让他们来帮助我们做翻译。
Y nosotros en nuestra iglesia estamos nosotros mismos traduciendo en español, en japonés, en coreano, en chino, y pues claro, en inglés, pero tenemos que pagar a los otros que están afuera de la iglesia.
Now, we have raised a lot of money here for the languages that are already up, but to add more languages, we're going to need your help.
现在我网站上刊载的十几种语言呢，我们要用很多这个资金来赞助，但是要加多更多的语言的话，我们就需要你来帮助了。
Estamos usando mucho dinero acá para los idiomas que sí tenemos en el sitio internet, pero para añadir más idiomas necesitamos ayuda.
Could you possibly make a monthly pledge to help us add more languages to this website?
你能不能等保证每个月来拿出一笔这个资金来帮助我们，帮助我们把更多的语言加在我们网站上面？
¿Podrías mensualmente ayudarnos con una promesa para ayudarnos a añadir más idiomas?
If you can do it, I'm asking you to send $50 a month. If that's not possible, $25 a month and make a monthly pledge to this ministry to help us get these sermons out in those parts of the world where none of our missionaries can go.
所以我希望你能够每个月呢能够赞助些50块钱，如果不可能的话25块钱也可以，25块钱能够帮助我们把这个语言，把这各种各样的福音传到这个世界上面三分之一地区，我们这个西方传教士去不到的地方。
Si no pudiera ayudar, por favor promete para ayudar algo mensualmente para que podamos mandar esto a lugares donde los misioneros no pueden ir.
Because the internet goes everywhere.
因为万维网站呢是去到是无孔不入的。
La internet va a todas partes.
And those native pastors can print out the sermons from their computer or copy them down with a pencil or pen. And often they circulate these sermons and pass them on to others. So would you help us with a monthly gift?
所以那些本地的牧师可以打印出来，或者把它抄写了，或者做拷贝等等，或者是流传传给另一个人。你能不能帮助我们做好这些工作呢？
Frecuentemente los pastores escriben palabra por palabra de lo que se ve en la computadora, pero la cosa es que, por favor, ayúdenos mensualmente.
And if you can do that, you could send the money with a credit card, or you could send it by Western Union, and see if you can send it in with American money if possible. And the sheet will come up in just a moment that tells you how to send the money.By credit card or the post office box where you can mail it.
你要是做奉献，献给我们教会的话，也可以写支票。一会儿呢，荧幕上在底下就可以看到这些啊，寄给我们这个地址。同时，也可以用你的信用卡，或者是 PayPal， 或者 Western Union， 都可以做奉献给我们教会。请你帮助我们。
Un momento de verás la dirección donde se puede enviar el dinero a través de tarjeta de crédito, de PayPal o a Western Union, pero ojalá mándelo en dólares, pero si no, vienen pronto la dirección en la pantalla.
So keep watching, and that information will come up on the screen in just a moment.
所以继续看下来，观看下去，一会儿这个做奉献的信息呢，这就打印在这个荧幕上让你看了。
Sigue mirando y esa información se verá en momento en la pantalla.